As two people on drug charges, Gary Layton and Jill Martin, were stopped for a seatbelt violation. Now, officials say after noticing sketchy behavior from the pair, a drug dog was brought on scene. Now, we're told officers found crystal meth, Adderall, marijuana, and more than $6,000 in cash. Layton and Martin are both being held at the Rankin County Detention Center.